Welcome back to Let's Play N++, and we continue with the X-Row of the Legacy series. So, we are on to X-12 now, so let's go. A false sense of security. Need to get that one lonely switch. Okay, this all seems pretty basic, but the end part with the sniper turrets could get a bit tricky. No. That all went smoothly. Even got a little bit of gold. Embolism. A lot of bouncy block shenanigans again. Ah! Landing on the side when you want to be on top is not good. That goes better. Fall height. That was very close. Too many drones. Okay, this should be it. Running a bit low on time. Funnily. That was very close. I think I will go for all gold here, as well, it doesn't really make a difference. I need to get in and out, and I can just use the other way I didn't rent the last time. As it isn't really a different challenge. I've got no real drawback from this. If I could please stop making these stupid mistakes. This time we go around the top hop. Okay, this should be it if I don't fail spectacularly. Might even a little bit of time. Unadulterated interior. Okay, we must go in from the left first. Oh, then the right. Top. Ah! Yeah, this shouldn't be that bad, but it's also not a walk in the park. Top and bottom switch still takes a bit to get, let's say. this is also a level where it doesn't really make a big difference if, to get all of the gold. They need to go there anyway. That was very close. Alright, still lost quite a bit of time. I hope 29 seconds is enough for the last level. We may have to get some of the gold. Papers in walls. The exit switch is right there, but I need another one. I don't know which one it is. That's not it. Still needs to be the first one. Close. I may need to restart this episode simply because I run out of time. Also, maybe... I will try it a few more times, but if I see if that, when the time limit simply makes it impossible, then I will stop and try this episode again, and I will make a cut in the video, though. I can't even get that switch. Still need to make this somewhat quick. It was okay, I think. Do want to make this in one clean jump. I have to make the landing, I need to be quick, otherwise the floor chaser will get me. That was as clean as it gets. It also gets the exit switch here if the timer allows it. I think I need to get the gold first. I don't think this is enough. Thank you. Yes, 6 seconds, no way. So here's what we do. I will make a cut here, and I will in the next episode I will try this one again, but this time with getting more than 24 seconds for the last bit here. And well, hopefully that I wonder where I can get the most gold. I think it's on the first episode. It must be the first level. It must be. There were quite a few gold pockets in there. Anyway, I'll see you next time. Have a nice day.